Now a 13 Action News update. The power is back on in Henderson tonight after close to 13,000 NV Energy customers spent their Thanksgiving night in the dark. NV Energy confirms just one rodent in the substation equipment led to this massive outage.